recording.
A Marlboro woman under arrest, accused of smashing the window of a police cruiser. Police got two 911 calls last week reporting a woman acting unruly near a home on Main Street in Hebron. When they arrived, they found Sarah Seagrave. Police say she was taken into custody and put in the front seat of a cruiser. After a few minutes, Seagrave kicked the window, smashing it. She wasn't injured. Seagrave is facing several charges, including trespass and breach of peace. A West Haven man under